Hello everyone, in this video we are going to update you with another 2020 batch of campus update. This is by the Citigroup. So they are hiring for their technology 2020 full-time analyst for Pune location in India. So in this video we will check step by step how you can apply for this particular opportunity. But before starting, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and also press the bell icon to remain updated with our latest videos. And also join our Telegram channel. The link to our Telegram channel is given in the description of this video. So once you click on the application link I have provided in the description, you will get this particular page. So on this particular page, they have given a lot of information about what exactly the job role will be and what they want from you and what they are going to provide for your skill development and what they are going to do in the training program also. So as you can check, the full-time technology analyst program trains and cultivates key players in today's changing economic environment. You can look forward to a structured 24-month program. So they are having development programs and trainings once you join, if you get selected. So the eligibility criteria is not totally given properly, but you can check. If you are a final year student with an undergraduate degree in any discipline, so all the stream students can apply, okay? From a top academic institution working towards a minimum CGPA of 3 out of 4. So they are considering 3 out of 4 grading basis and above or at least second upper class honors. So clearly it is not mentioned how much they want as a percentage. So I'll recommend that all those students who have got above 60% just apply for this particular opportunity. If you qualify, if you are eligible, you'll get a mail from them. So they are preferring degrees in computer science, information systems, IT, computer engineering, business technology focused, and other technology focused degrees are preferred but not required. So any student can apply from all the branches, but they are preferring these degrees. They are also expecting you to have a strong project management and leadership and communication skills. So you can just press on this button apply. You can click there. So if you are a new user, you need to click on register now. Now see, there are 5 steps. You should first provide your resume, then contact information, application part 1, part 2 and finalize. So first upload your resume. You can click on upload a file. After that, you need to put all your registration details, that is your personal information, your first name, preferred name, last name. So just fill all these details. Okay. So address during semester is they are asking you for your current location if you are staying at hostel. So here education, highest level of education, it will be bachelor's level degree. Okay. So here you can select the country. Okay. Here you can select the institution. Okay. See, all the institutes are mentioned over here. All the engineering colleges in our country. Okay, if your institute name is not there, here they are asking you a question. Did you find your institution on the list? You can select no if there is not there. Okay, and if your institution is not there, then you can just write down the name of your college and university. Okay, over here. Degree status is in progress. Okay, degree type will be B or BTech. Okay, so you can see Bachelor of Engineering. Bachelor of Engineering. Area of study, you can select here engineering and technology. Here you can select your branch. Okay, all the branch are given over here. So for majors also you can select your branch over here. Computer science, if you are from computer science background, you can select computer engineering. Here you can select your GPA. Okay, so here just check here, second upper class honors which they mentioned previously, it means percentage between 60 to 69. Okay, so as I previously mentioned, if you are above 60, just apply for this particular opportunity. Okay, graduation date you can select over here. The date, maybe a random date you can give over here right now, maybe June 2020. Okay, here you can put all the languages known, your proficiency, okay, written proficiency, okay, all you can put over here. So if you have given exams like GMAT or SAT, you can mention your exam scores over here. Set your password, click on I acknowledge, I agree, and click on next. So now here into just declare your gender and nationality and click on next. Here you can mention how you came to know about this particular opportunity. Here they are asking you, are you legally authorized to work in the country or jurisdiction where the position to which you are currently apply for? You can select yes. Here you need to again select yes. Here you can select no. Okay, because they are asking, are you authorized to work in more than one country or jurisdiction? So currently, if you are able to work only in India, then you need to select no because you are not multi-country authorized. Here you can select no if none of your family members or relatives are not there up in the city group. Okay, if they are there, you need to select yes. Here you can select no. No. Here you need to select yes. If this is your first job, you need to click yes. Here you can select no. Here you need to select your PC proficiency, Microsoft Word, Excel and PowerPoint proficiency. Okay. Here you can upload a cover letter and transcript if necessary. This is not compulsory. You can just click on submit after this. So once you click submit, you will get a message. You have successfully applied for this job, Technology 2020 Full-Time Analyst India for Pune location. So this is the way you can apply for this particular job. And thank you for watching the video. Okay, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and also join the Telegram channel. We will be soon posting more such off-campus updates. Thank you.